Good evening, San Antonio ISD. Welcome to the Brackenridge High School Class of 2022 graduation ceremony. We appreciate those of you who have arrived early. For those of you entering the stadium, please help yourself to complimentary water bottles and programs located at the home entrance of the stadium. And as you enter the facility, we encourage you to practice social distancing and find your way to your seat. We want to keep everyone healthy and safe, so we appreciate your support. Tonight's graduation ceremony is also being live streamed. To watch, you can log on to www.saisd.net/graduation2022. We are streaming live right now, so check us out. And don't forget, registration is now happening for San Antonio ISD schools. For more information, check us out at saisd.net/enroll. Our graduation ceremony will start shortly at 8 p.m. Thank you. Hello, San Antonio ISD. Welcome to the Brackenridge High School Class of 2022 graduation ceremony taking place right here in the historic Alamo Stadium. It's a nice evening for a great graduation. You can get an up-close view of tonight's graduation ceremony by visiting our district website and checking out our live stream. Click www.saisd.net/graduation2022 to watch our big event. We are actually streaming live right now, so tell your family and friends. And don't forget, registration is now happening for San Antonio ISD schools. For more information, check us out at saisd.net/enroll. We appreciate those of you who have arrived early. For those of you entering the stadium, please help yourself to complimentary water bottles and programs located at the home entrance of the stadium. And as you enter the facility, we encourage you to practice social distancing and find your way to your seat. We want to keep everyone healthy and safe, so we appreciate your support with social distancing. Our event will start at 8 p.m. That's in about 15 minutes. So sit back and enjoy the sights and sounds on our big video board.
Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future. Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future.
Michael,
oh my God.
We found him.
We found him. Well, how can you lose a parade at Neosa?
Thank you.
San Antonio ISD. Congratulations to all our graduates, family, and friends. It's graduation night, a once-in-a-lifetime experience for our seniors. We appreciate each of you. Yes, let them hear you. Let them hear you. Yes, show them an appreciation. It's graduation. We appreciate each of you who have come out this evening to support our proud graduates from the class of 2022 at Brackenridge High School, home of the Fighting Eagles. Our seniors have dreamed of graduation, and it's here. We have roughly 361 seniors ready to get their high school diplomas. It's a big, big night. If we could please direct your attention to the staging area on the north side of the field underneath the big video board, our Brackenridge graduates are about to enter the seating area on the field. As our graduates enter the stadium, let's all welcome them in and show how proud we are of them. Ladies and gentlemen, San Antonio ISD proudly presents the class of 2022 from G.W. Brackenridge High School.
Thank you. Graduates, you may be seated. Good evening. My name is Dr. Delinda Castro, principal of Brackenridge High School. On behalf of the faculty of Brackenridge High School, I welcome everyone to our special celebration of the graduating class of 2022. Thank you all for being here today. Our graduates have worked extremely hard for the past 4 years and have met the requirements set forth by the Texas Education Agency. This is one of the most important accomplishments to date in these young adults' lives. As many of you know, we are a dual language high school, so translating in Spanish will be Mr. Santiago Gutierrez, ranked third in our graduating class and superintendent's student advisor. Mr. Gutierrez.
De parte de los maestros y el personal de la preparatoria Brackenridge, doy la bienvenida a todos a nuestra celebración especial de la clase de graduados del 2022. Gracias a todos por estar aquí hoy. Nuestros graduados han trabajado muy duro durante 4 años y han cumplido con los requisitos establecidos por la Agencia de Educación de Texas. Este es uno de los logros más importantes hasta ahora en la vida de estos adultos jóvenes.
Thank you, Mr. Gutierrez. Will the fourth-ranked senior, Ms. Natalie Reyna, please join me at the podium? Please rise for the presentation of colors, our national anthem, Pledge of Allegiance, and Pledge It to the Texas Flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Yo prometo lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la república que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Juro lealtad a la bandera de Texas, un estado bajo Dios, uno e indivisible.
Thank you. You may be seated. I will now like to introduce Ms. Liana Reyes, our senior class president, who will share tonight's invocation.
Good evening. For our invocation, we would like to pay tribute to the 19 fourth grade students and the two fourth grade teachers of Robb Elementary in Uvalde, Texas. McKenna Lee Elrod, Layla Salazar, Miranda Martiz, Nevea Bravo, Jose Manuel Flores Jr., Xavier Lopez, Tess Marie Mata, Rogelio Torres, Eliana Eli Amaya Garcia, Eliana A. Torres, Annamel Alexandria Lexi Anaya Rubio, Alicia Rodriguez, and the two fourth grade teachers, Irma Garcia and Eva Mireles. Please join us for a 21-minute moment of silence as we pay respect to these lives lost.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Jaime Aquino, administration, staff, and faculty of Brackenridge High School, we welcome you again to our 2022 commencement exercises. It is my privilege at this time to introduce our platform guests. Please welcome Dr. Jaime Aquino, Superintendent of Schools. Mr. Arthur Valadez, SAISD Board Secretary, District 4. Ms. Sarah Sorensen, SAISD Board Trustee, District 1 and Brackenridge's District. Ms. Patricia Salzman, Deputy Superintendent, Office of Academics and School Leadership. Michael Grillo, Interim Dean of Arts and Sciences, St. Philip's College. Mr. Daniel Gerard, Assistant Superintendent, All Levels and International Baccalaureate Schools. Dr. Jonelda De Leon, Assistant Superintendent of our Elementary Schools. Thank you for being here. On this stage, representing the Brackenridge class of 2022 are not only our most distinguished academic scholars, but also our student representatives and student speakers. Valedictorian Mr. Aiden Garcia. Salutatorian Mr. Arthur Terrence. Third ranked and superintendent student advisor, Mr. Santiago Gutierrez. And our last speaker, senior class president, Ms. Liana Reyes. It is my privilege to turn your attention to the top two scholars of Brackenridge High School, class of 2022. Arthur Terrence, our salutatorian, a dedicated student of San Antonio Independent School District for the last 4 years. He has proven to be academically exceptional as a standout at Brackenridge High School, having been enrolled in the early college program, earning his associate's degree simultaneously while earning his high school diploma. His tenacity to succeed and determination to achieve his goals have served him well, as he is the recipient of various scholarships to include the Bomberger Endowment Scholarship, the Valero Alamo Bowl Scholarship, the Members Memorial Scholarship, and Academic Merit Scholarship. In the fall, Arthur will attend Texas State University, having received a full academic scholarship majoring in computer science. At this time, I present to you our salutatorian, Arthur Terrence.
Good evening, friends, family, faculty, and graduates of the class of 2022. It is truly an honor to be speaking at this special occasion. Today's event marks the end of one chapter in our lives and the beginning of another, full of potential to succeed. And while success can mean many different things to different people, to me, success is simply being content with where you are in this journey we call life. But we cannot let others define our success. We must define it for ourselves. Now, I can say with complete certainty that everyone who has come to support you tonight is extremely proud of the hard work and perseverance that we have all displayed over these past few years. More importantly, we should be proud of ourselves. We made it. You can let out that sigh of relief. But even though it feels as if the work is over, I encourage you all to continue growing, because I have no doubt that everyone here will go on to succeed. Looking back at my time spent here at Brack, I've realized that school has been a stressful obstacle we've all had to overcome. Continuing our education through a pandemic brought about so many challenges. We often had to take charge of our own learning. Our bedrooms, kitchen tables, and dining rooms became our classrooms, and we had to be self-motivated to stay on top of our assignments. We became tutors for younger siblings while balancing our own studies, and some of us even lost loved ones who would be proud to see us walk the stage today. Overcoming these challenges, however, has only made us stronger, more responsible, and independent. And because of this, I can say that my time here has proven to be extremely valuable. The academic knowledge and life lessons I've learned have helped me build stronger relationships with people who have supported me through tough times. I encourage you all to find the people that will be there for you no matter what. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank some of mine. Mom, you have been my biggest supporter, motivator, and role model. I've always strived to surpass your expectations, and everything I've accomplished, I've not only done for you, but owe to you. To my siblings, Becca and John, I love you both more than anything. And to my cousins, Gabby and Ari, y'all have changed my life for the better. To my closest friends, Ariana, Michaela, Savannah, Miranda, and Serena, I wouldn't be up here without your love and support. Brackenridge graduates, I once again urge you to continue to grow and don't be afraid of how long it may take to reach your goals. You've overcome a great deal in order to be sitting here tonight. So whether that be continuing your education or pursuing other personal endeavors, take ownership of your life. Don't let the obstacles in life define you, but instead, let them motivate you. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2022.
Thank you, Arthur. Before I introduce our valedictorian, I would like to also introduce another special stage guest, Miss Alicia Sebastian, District Trustee, San Antonio ISD Board of Trustees. Before I move on, will the salutatorian Arthur Terrence's family please stand and be recognized? Congratulations to you. Thank you. Congratulations. And now I would like to introduce to you our valedictorian, Mr. Aiden Garcia. Aiden is a proud product of SAISD, having been in the district since he began at pre-K at the age of 4. He has worked diligently to earn the distinction of Brackenridge High School's class of 2022 valedictorian. Aiden is not only committed to his high-achieving academics, having been enrolled in the early college high school program and earning his associate's degree, but also to his extracurricular activities as a varsity baseball and football player. In addition, Aiden has been a member of the National Honor Society for the last 3 years and a dedicated member of Brackenridge High School's Influencers Club this past school year. Aiden will be attending St. Mary's University, majoring in mechanical engineering with a minor in business on a full ride scholarship. I present our valedictorian, Mr. Aiden Garcia.
Good evening, Brackenridge class of 2022. Welcome faculty, staff, families, and friends. I'm honored to be here before you all as your valedictorian for the class of 2022. Ever since I began my high school career, I have been the top of my class and held the number one spot year after year. Trying to maintain my academic standing was not the easiest, considering I was in the early college program, National Honor Society, and played varsity football and baseball. Still, I managed to push through a hectic schedule and somehow remain successful through it all. It was hard to stay motivated. The long days and sleepless nights were physically and mentally draining at times, and like many of you, what kept me going was my family and friends, who stood alongside me through some of the most unusual, unexpected, and unfamiliar times in all of our lives. Perseverance is a persistence in doing something, despite difficulty or delay in achieving success. In 2018, each of us began high school at Brackenridge with hopes of sitting here today. We have all gone through so much, not expecting that we would have overcome so many obstacles along the way. Challenges, like trying to navigate a school that was just under construction, finding friends, and joining organizations or programs that offered us an opportunity to explore our passions. Our sophomore year, we transitioned from learning in person to learning over Zoom and submitting assignments through new software like Google Classroom and Canvas. Our junior year, most of us learned from home, waking up early to jump on our Chromebooks, trying to grasp everything our teachers had prepared each day. Finally, 2021 offered us a glimpse of normalcy. We were welcomed back into a brand new school with teachers that were ready to have us fill the classrooms and spaces throughout the building. Although we were all excited to be back in school, we had to readjust to being back. It felt like we were freshmen all over again. The old building with its outdated classrooms, narrow halls, pebbled floors, second floor balconies, and old lockers, no one was ever assigned or used. Perseverance is a persistence of doing something despite difficulty or delay in achieving success. In the summer of 1995, anti-apartheid revolutionary, political leader, and South African president Nelson Mandela stood before thousands of South Africans after he had successfully helped end apartheid and social injustice when he was quoted as saying, "Everyone can rise above their circumstances and achieve success if they are dedicated to and passionate about what they do. It always seems impossible until it is done." These words are something we can all learn to live by. One thing in life is certain: troubles, setbacks, and challenges are to be expected. But no matter the circumstances we may face, if we are determined to rise and meet them, nothing can stand in your way. When we triumph over our problems, the feeling of victory is always small when looking back at all that it took to reach those pivotal moments. What people often celebrate are the accomplishments and achievements, but rarely do they get to see all the discipline, late nights, sacrifices, failures, and struggles it took to reach the goal. Your hard work and your commitment are the reason you are here today. Whether you're going to college, picking up a trade, or entering the military, embrace the experiences set before you. Things will be tough, and you will be tempted to give up, but just remember, perseverance is a persistence of doing something, despite difficulty or delay in achieving success. None of us will reach our goals without the help and support of others. For me, that has been my parents and grandparents, who instilled in me to put forth my best effort in everything I do. They have been more than willing to see me through every moment of my 4 years in high school. The late night projects, papers and assignments they helped me with, or waking up early to get me to football practices or cheering me on in my games are the things that I will miss the most. Mom, Dad, Momo, Popo, and Mamo, thank you for all the endless love and support. Lastly, I would like to thank my classmates and teammates who I've met along the way. We will no longer have to hear those nagging questions we hear in the hall every day, like where's your pass, or what class are you supposed to be in right now, or being told you can't pick up your bean and cheese taco with the lemonade at the taco shop because it's 9:15 and school started at 8:45. Sorry, Miss Lynch. My teammates, without you and the love of the game, I'm not sure we would have made it this far. This year, our varsity baseball team broke the school record in wins, became district champs, and went all the way to the second round of playoffs. Now, football, let's just say we made our mark, and next year is another year and another season. You all have made my high school experience one that I will never forget. To my teachers and coaches, who throughout the years have shown dedication to not only me, but every student who enters our school. Teachers, you have accomplished what you set out to do each year. The lessons you've taught us, the role models each of you are, and the devotion and time you put in, those efforts are shown in us this evening as we prepare to cross the stage. Coaches, you've trained, challenged, and inspired us on and off the field. Each of you is more than just a coach, but a mentor, a friend, and have been a father and mother figure to many of us. We are forever grateful for your service and the bond you helped establish at Brackenridge. Congratulations, Brackenridge High School, class of 2022. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. We finally did it.
Will the family of our valedictorian, Aiden Garcia, please stand and be recognized? Thank you. At this time, we'd like to recognize the outstanding achievements of the class of 2022. Will all students who have enlisted into the United States Armed Forces please stand and be recognized? Will all students who earned an industry certification please stand and be recognized? Will all students who were part of the early college program and earn an associate's degree please stand and be recognized? Will all students who are graduating from our Multimedia and Film Institute magnet please stand and be recognized? Will the first inaugural dual language students please stand and be recognized? Thank you. I now will call your attention to the list of honor graduates in the program. These are students graduating with the highest honors in the top 10 of their class. Please hold your applause until the entire group is standing. Rank number 10, Camila Rios. Rank number 9, Marco Zuniga. Rank number 8, Chloe Bruno. Rank number 7, Jasmine Perez. Rank number 6, Destiny Arumila. Rank number 5, Mauricio Carrera. Rank number 4, Natalie Reyna. Rank number 3, Santiago Gutierrez. Rank number 2, Arthur Terrence. And rank number 1, Aiden Garcia. Thank you. Please stay standing. We'd like to now recognize our magna cum laude, our top 25 ranked students. At this time, will the graduates that are ranked in the top 25 please stand? Thank you. You may be seated. Next, we'd like to recognize a group of students who represent those that have met the very highest standard in their academic achievement. Please hold your applause until the entire group is standing. Students who are graduating the summa cum laude designation, please stand. There we go. Thank you, and you please be seated. We'd now like to recognize the members of the National Honor Society. Please stand and be recognized. Thank you. And as many of you know, Brackenridge is a proud participant in the San Antonio Education Partnership with CAFE College Program. The program is sponsored by a variety of businesses and organizations of San Antonio. Each year, they give thousands of dollars to our students for scholarships. We would like to ask that all 126 students who are receiving a San Antonio Education Partnership scholarship please stand and be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated. So good evening once again. As I reflect on the year we had together and all that this class has overcome, I am humbled and so very proud to have had the opportunity to work alongside you. In spite of all the challenges, this is the second year in a row that Brackenridge High School has earned the prestigious College Cup for highest number of graduates enrolling into college after graduation. This class has been awarded over $10 million in scholarship money. In addition, 98% of you are college and career ready, the highest of any previous graduating class. As our salutatorian and valedictorian stated, how overcoming obstacles and perseverance are the keys to success. Graduates, once you cross this stage, there will be more hard work ahead of you. You've learned and persisted through a global pandemic. No matter what your next steps are, after tonight, I know that this class will achieve and succeed. In Dr. Maya Angelou's poem, Still I Rise, her words ring true for this class of 22. She writes, "You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I rise. Just like moons and like suns with the certainty of the tides, just like hopes springing high, still, I rise. Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes? Shoulders falling down like teardrops, weakened with soulful cries? Does my haughtiness offend you? Don't you take it awful hard, because I laugh like I've got gold mines digging in my own backyard. You may weaken me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may hurt me like your hate with your hatefulness, but still like air, I rise. Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Up from the past that's rooted in pain, I rise. I'm an ocean leaping and wide, welling and swelling, I bear the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Into a daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise, bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I rise. I am the dream and the hope. I rise, I rise, I rise. And now, let's rise and get you graduated. Trustee Sorensen, will you please join me?
That's a hard act to follow. That was wonderful. Congratulations, Brackenridge High School class of 2020. You did it. You have worked hard during some of the most difficult times in recent history to complete your high school education. Whether you'll be walking across the stage with an abundance of awards and accolades, or you just made it here by the skin of your teeth, this is truly an accomplishment worth celebrating. I am honored to share in this celebration with you and your loved ones. You are embarking on the next stage of your lives in turbulent times. When I graduated high school a few decades ago, it was easy to believe the adults who told me that if I worked hard, persevered through challenges, and followed the rules, I would have a successful and rewarding life. Now, as an adult who has seen in the past several years how fragile our democratic institutions and how inadequate our social systems are, I can't make those same simplistic promises to you. However, just because times are difficult and uncertain, it doesn't mean that we shouldn't be hopeful. In his 2002 autobiography, You Can't Be Neutral on a Moving Train, the historian, author, professor, playwright, and activist Howard Zinn, best known for his book, A People's History of the United States, wrote, "To be hopeful in bad times is not just foolishly romantic. It is based on the fact that human history is a history not only of cruelty, but also of compassion, sacrifice, courage, and kindness. What we choose to emphasize in this complex history will determine our lives. If we see only the worst, it destroys our capacity to do something. If we remember those times and places, and there are so many, where people have behaved magnificently, this gives us the energy to act, and at least the possibility of sending the spinning top of a world in a different direction. And if we do act, in however small a way, we don't have to wait for some grand utopian future. The future is an infinite succession of presents. And to live now as we think human beings should live in defiance of all that is bad around us is itself a marvelous victory. Class of 2022, as you take up the mantle of adulthood, remember that you have the power to shape the present and the future by joining with those around you, your family, your friends, your classmates, your coworkers, and others, to create the world you wish to live in. Above all else, choose to build deep relationships with others and work to embody the values you hold most dear. Every one of you holds the potential to change the world for the better. Thank you.
Will the class of 2022 please stand? Trustee Sorensen, I do hereby certify that all of the students standing before you this evening have met the state requirements of the completion of high school and graduation from Brackenridge High School.
And at this time, if there are any Brackenridge alumni in the audience, I invite you to stand with me as we vest these graduates. By the authority vested in me, I hereby accept the recommendation of the faculty and administration of Brackenridge High School and declare the assembled candidates qualified for the award about to be presented. On behalf of the Board of Education, I would like to extend my personal congratulations to each member of the Brackenridge High School Class of 2020 and wish you continued success. Please be seated.
Seniors, this is the moment your families and you have been waiting for. Families, please join me in making a graduation memorable occasion by recognizing our outstanding graduates with your applause as they cross the stage. Graduates, faculty, and staff members will assist you as you come up to the stage one row at a time. Will the graduates of 2022 please come forward?
I'm waiting for her to tell me. Aiden Drew Garcia will be attending St. Mary's University. Arthur Josiah Terrence will be attending Texas State University. Santiago Gutierrez will be attending the University of Texas at Austin. Natalie Christine Reyna will be attending the University of the Incarnate Word. Mauricio E. Carrera will be attending the University of Texas at Austin. Destiny Mercedes Arambula will be attending the University of Texas at Austin. Jasmine Christina Perez will be attending the University of the Incarnate Word. Chloe Bruno will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Marco Antonio Zuniga will be attending the University of Houston. Camila F. Flores Rios will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Liana Reyes will be attending San Antonio College. Isabel Santana will be attending Texas A&M San Antonio. John Huerta will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Nadia Paredes will be attending Our Lady of the Lake University. Monica Eva Escamilla Diaz will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Aldo Valderrama will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Clarissa Cortez will be attending St. Mary's University. Alexis Nicole Lozano will be attending Texas State University. Mercedes R. Castillo will be attending San Antonio College. Zerkovia Zelfanik Hunter White will be attending Our Lady of the Lake University. Cassandra Elizabeth Martinez will be attending the University of the Incarnate Word. Anaya Odom will be attending University of the Southwest. Joshua Espithia will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Jocelyn Ariana Zamora will be attending University of North Texas. Gabrielle F. Ariaga will be attending City College of New York. Justin Michael Villasana will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Savannah Witt will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Kimberly B. Sear will be attending University of the Incarnate Word. Fiana Yanina Taborda will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Juliana Torres will be attending St. Philip's College. Debrene Turner. Andrea Plasencia will be attending University of Texas at San Antonio. Wendy G. Canales Ibarra will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Diego Gamboa Vasquez will be attending San Antonio College. Evelyn Kristen Rivera will be attending University of the Incarnate Word. Cynthia Plasencia will be attending University of Texas at San Antonio. Jesus Reynaldo Aguayo Elias will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Alejandra Roa will be attending Texas A&M San Antonio. Bianca L. Torres will be attending Palo Alto College. Mariana Moran will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Gabriela Simone de los Santos will be attending University of North Texas. Carla Cecilia Castillo will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Ariana Elizabeth Mojica will be attending Texas State University. Ricardo Cardenas will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Nathan Negrete will be attending St. Philip's College. Nadia Barrientes will be attending University of the Incarnate Word. Melissa R. Flores will be attending San Antonio College. Soliel Hernandez will be attending Texas State University. Aiden Matthews will be attending University of the Incarnate Word. Jacob U. Chavez will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Daniela E. Bocanegra will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Kalani Carmen Ritchie will be attending San Antonio College. Felix O. Sanchez Cantu will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Araceli Moreno will be attending St. Philip's College. Gabriela Marie Zamora will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Erinay Deanne Nance will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Kimberly Nicole Aguilar will be attending Texas A&M San Antonio. Jesse James Zamora will be attending University of Texas at San Antonio. Lorenzo Horta will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Aiden Gonzalez will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Michaela Rose Rodriguez will be attending Texas State University. Carolina Gage will be attending Palo Alto College. Emily Deanne Martinez will be attending St. Philip's College. Francisco Cisneros will be attending St. Philip's College. David Jonathan Torres will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Ariel Melissa Garcia will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Wendy Sandoval will be attending San Antonio College. Isabella Jimena Espinosa will be attending St. Philip's College. Viviana Cano Morales will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Alexa Villarreal will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Julian O. Rodriguez will be attending St. Philip's College. Delena R. Colmenero Burbank will be attending Palo Alto College. Angelina T. Apolinar will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Angelina O. Estrada will be attending San Antonio College. Sofia Isabel Ramirez will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Dariana Morales Reyes will be attending Palo Alto College. Ronnie Angel Martinez will be attending St. Philip's College. Roy Joel Botello will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Isaiah C. Carrillo will be attending San Antonio College. Lisbeth Azaneth Guevara will be attending San Antonio College. Kayla N. Hernandez will be attending San Antonio College. Layla Elaine Herrera Hernandez will be attending San Antonio College. Emily Hernandez Diaz will be attending San Antonio College. Eden Martinez Zuniga will be attending Texas State University. Esperanza Perez will be attending St. Philip's College. Evelyn Jade Perez will be attending Texas A&M University. Jimena Ruby Sanchez will be attending University of the Incarnate Word. Marina Celeste Acevedo will be attending San Antonio College. Manuel Ray Acevedo Gonzalez will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Brandon Acosta will be attending Palo Alto College. Michael A. Aleman will be attending San Antonio College. Juan Almanza will be attending Palo Alto College. Marie Jaylene Alvarez will be attending San Antonio College. Naomi Alvarez will be attending St. Philip's College. Jessica Amaya will be attending Palo Alto College. Dylan M. Anderson will be attending Palo Alto College. Ileana J. Apodaca will be attending Sam Houston State University. Christian R. Arcos will be attending San Antonio College. Devin Daniel Arzola will be attending San Antonio College. Kevin Avila will be attending St. Philip's College. Stephanie Avila will be attending St. Philip's College. Emily Ayala will be attending Rainy River College. Natalie Nicole Baez will be attending San Antonio College. J.D. Bauer. Atia K. Bethel will be attending San Antonio College. Isabella D. Bocanegra will be attending Palo Alto College. Pablo Borges will be attending Palo Alto College. Alexis Phyllis Renee Borges will be attending St. Philip's College. Gia Campozano will be attending San Antonio College. Sophia P. Cano will be attending San Antonio College. Jair Cantero will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Luis D. Carranco will be attending St. Philip's College. Elizabeth Rose Carrasco will be attending San Antonio College. Amanda Carrasco will be attending Palo Alto College. Melanie Carrillo will be attending San Antonio College. Javier Anthony Carrizal will be attending St. Philip's College. Amber Nadine Castillo will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Isai Celestino will be enlisting in the United States Air Force. David Cervantes will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. John Anthony Chapa Jr. April L. Chapman Mitchell will be attending San Antonio College. Derek T. Chavez will be attending San Antonio College. Olga Cisneros. Matthew J. Clark will be enlisting in the United States Army. Jason P. Contreras will be attending San Antonio College. Natalie Ann Contreras will be attending San Antonio College. Kaylin G. Corrado will be attending St. Philip's College. Marquise Anthony will be attending Tyler Junior College. Anthony Cordova will be attending San Antonio College. Alejandro Corona will be attending St. Philip's College. Cesar Cortez Hernandez will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Daniel Cortez Jr. will be attending St. Philip's College. Nayeli Cruz will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Savannah N. Cuellar will be attending St. Philip's College. Jose Diacosta will be attending San Antonio College. Jonathan J. Davila. Juliana Rosalinda de la Cruz will be attending Palo Alto College. Ariana Michelle de la Rosa will be attending San Antonio College. Desiree Marie Delgado will be attending San Antonio College. Desiree Rain Isabel Delgado. Zachariah D. DeSmith will be attending San Antonio College. Anaí Dominguez Trevino will be attending San Antonio College. Matthew I. Duran will be attending Palo Alto College. Sean Emerson will be attending University of North Texas. Saul Esparza will be attending St. Philip's College. Abel Espinosa will be attending University of the Incarnate Word. Emily Rose Espinosa will be attending San Antonio College. Sapphire M. Espinosa will be attending the Barra County Sheriff's Department Academy. Brendan N. Esquivel. Matthew J. Estrada. Alyssa J. Fernandez will be attending St. Philip's College. Ethan Flores will be attending St. Philip's College. Jimmy Flores will be attending Grand Canyon University. Lorena Flores will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Ricardo Flota will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Genesis Galvan will be attending Palo Alto College. Dominic Michael Galvez will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Noemi Gomez will be attending San Antonio College. Adrian Garcia will be attending St. Philip's College. Andres Garcia will be attending St. Philip's College. Andrew Garcia Jr. will be attending San Antonio College. Samantha Leilani Garcia will be attending San Antonio College. Sergio Garcia will be attending St. Philip's College. Carmen Sofia Bocanegra will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Diana Garcia will be attending San Antonio College. Samuel E. Garcia Cruz will be attending St. Philip's College. Yesenia Giselle Garrido will be attending St. Philip's College. Jenna Garza will be attending St. Philip's College. John Anthony Chavez Garza. Mary Jane Ameliana Gomez. Jessica Gomez will be attending Palo Alto College. Marco A. Gonzalez will be attending St. Philip's College. Tilano Cerda will be attending San Antonio College. Richard Lopez Jr. will be attending Buena Vista University. Mariah Davila will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Kereni Alvarez will be attending Palo Alto College. Kateri Leona Arzate will be attending University of Texas at Arlington. Victoria Juliet De La Cruz will be attending St. Philip's College. Genevieve Francesca Arsenieto will be attending St. Philip's College. Celeste Chaires will be attending Palo Alto College. Mariana M. Gonzalez Cabrera. Ariana Neve Castañeda will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Sergio J. Garcia. Gabriela Simón de los Santos. Daniel Alvarado. Dimitri A. Podraza. Andres Cortez. Daniel Alvarado, Dimitri Podraza. Shania Celine Gutierrez will be attending Palo Alto College. Sierra Renee Guzman will be attending Texas A&M University, San Antonio. Adriana Serenity Hernandez will be attending San Antonio College. Anissa Unique Ninfa Hernandez will be attending San Antonio College. Ariel Madison Hernandez will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Celeste Hernandez will be attending San Antonio College. Ernest C. Hernandez will be attending St. Philip's College. Mia Hernandez will be attending St. Philip's College. Nathan Hernandez will be attending Palo Alto College. Catherine Herrera will be attending Northwest Vista College. Kyra Hightower will be attending Palo Alto College. Lanai Uron will be attending San Antonio College. Alejandra Jaimes will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Emily Rose Jansen will be attending San Antonio College. Angelica Antoinette Jaramillo will be attending Palo Alto College. Jonathan Valente Hasso. Isaiah Sivek. Alexandria Aurora Jimenez will be attending San Antonio College. Zoe Jimenez will be attending San Antonio College. Paul Anthony Jones will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Dylan Isaiah Kelly will be attending St. Philip's College. David Lake will be attending St. Philip's College. Serena Liao will be attending Texas State University. Ariana Celia Lira will be attending Palo Alto College. David Lizardi will be attending St. Philip's College. Amanda J. Longoria will be attending San Antonio College. Angelina J. Longoria will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Elijah Matthew Lopez will be attending San Antonio College. Jalen Chuli Lopez will be attending San Antonio College. Joshua Lopez will be attending St. Philip's College. Naomi R. Lopez will be attending San Antonio College. Taylor J. Lopez will be attending San Antonio College. Travis Lopez will be attending St. Philip's College. Asia L. Lugo will be attending St. Philip's College. Serenity Luna will be attending San Antonio College. Jeremy R. Maciel will be attending St. Philip's College. Jesse J. Mann will be attending Northwest Vista College. Belém B. Martinez will be attending San Antonio College. David Martinez will be attending Deluxe Barber College. Eric Martinez. Isaiah Anthony Daniel Martinez. Raul Martinez will be attending Palo Alto College. Zachary Martinez will be attending St. Philip's College. Elodia Mireya Mata will be attending San Antonio College. Angel Ray Medrano will be attending St. Philip's College. Angelica Giselle Mejia will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Maria Mendez will be attending San Antonio College. Victoria B. Mendoza will be attending San Antonio College. Christian Mireles Padilla. Samira M. Monayan will be attending Palo Alto College. Jose R. Montalvo Vasquez will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Alexis N. Montes will be attending San Antonio College. Georgina Z. Montoya will be attending San Antonio College. Benjamin Morales will be attending San Antonio College. Alejandra Moreno. Lorenzo Moreno will be attending St. Philip's College. Samuel Moreno will be attending Palo Alto College. Are you Maria? Leslie Murguia will be attending San Antonio College. Serenity Sky A. Muth will be attending San Antonio College. Justo A. Ocanas Jr. will be attending St. Philip's College. Alejandro Okura will be attending San Antonio College. Jaden Michael A. Ojeda. Kristen Alexandria Olguin will be attending Texas State University. Salomon Ortiz Jr. Jorel Pacheco will be attending St. Philip's College. Avery Christine Palafos will be attending St. Philip's College. Arturo Parra will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Nicholas Pascucci will be attending San Antonio College. Amaris A. Patlan will be enlisting in the United States Navy. Kayla S. Pena. Anastasia Mercedes Perez. David Perez. Logan Perez. Marcus Perez will be attending San Antonio College. Valencia M. Perez. Audrey Lee Pina will be attending St. Philip's College. Giselle Plasencia will be attending San Antonio College. Ariana Plata will be attending San Antonio College. Gage Pulliam. Olivia Alexandra Montes will be attending San Antonio College. Adela Quintero will be attending San Antonio College. Edilberto Quiros will be attending Northwest Vista College. Abraham Ramirez will be attending St. Philip's College. Aiden Renee Ramirez. Isaac Ramirez will be attending St. Philip's College. Lily Rain Ramos will be attending Palo Alto College. Natalie N. Ramos will be attending San Antonio College. Isenia Ramos will be attending San Antonio College. Jasmine M. Ramos Hernandez. Christian Rangel Bueno will be attending St. Philip's College. Jonathan A. Reed will be attending San Antonio College. Val A. Rendon Jr. Damian Reyes will be attending St. Philip's College. Isaiah Seth Reyes will be attending St. Philip's College. Madeline D. Reyes will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Nayeli Nicole Rivera will be attending Palo Alto College. Christian N. Rodriguez will be attending Texas State University. David S. Rodriguez. Destiny M. Rodriguez will be graduating with a cosmetology certification. Juan Manuel Rodriguez Jr. will be attending Northwest Vista College. Catere Rodriguez will be attending San Antonio College. Maria Guadalupe Rodriguez will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Nivia Ray Rollins will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Jonathan Rosas will be attending San Antonio College. Jose Angel Rosas will be attending St. Philip's College. Amelia Renee Rubio will be attending the University of Texas, El Paso. Arnold Salazar. Bianca L. Salazar will be attending San Antonio College. Christian J. Salazar will be attending San Antonio College. Christian A. Salazar. Freddy D. Samudio. Arturo Miguel Sanchez will be attending San Antonio College. Summerlin Sanchez will be attending St. Phillips College. Jason Sancho Jr. Alexis Brianne Sandoval will be attending St. Phillips College. Miranda N. Sandoval will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Santana III will be attending St. Phillips College. Johnny Sauceda will be attending San Antonio College. Joshua A. Segundo will be attending San Antonio College. Lauren C. Singer will be attending St. Phillips College. Taylor Small will be attending Prairie View A&M University. Victoria Solis will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Rase Azariah L. Sterling will be attending Texas A&M at San Antonio. Carlos F. Torres will be attending the University of Texas at San Antonio. Juan Carlos Torres will be attending Texas A&M University at San Antonio. Eduardo Tovar will be attending St. Phillips College. Isaac I. Tovar will be attending St. Phillips College. Jose A. Tovar. Damian X. Trevino. Daira M. Valadez Beltran will be attending San Antonio College. Sabrina Jocelyn Valdez, graduating with a cosmetology license. Samara S. Valdez will be attending Northwest Vista College. Haley Valdez Trevino will be attending San Antonio College. George Valdez will be attending Palo Alto College. Sophia A. Vasquez will be attending San Antonio College. Robling Arturo Velasquez Arjenal will be attending St. Phillips College. Emery Veliz will be attending Palo Alto College. Jocelyn Rose Villarreal will be attending San Antonio College. Dylan R. Villarreal Esparza will be attending San Antonio College. Maurice Warren will be attending San Antonio College. Jamie M. Weschler will be attending San Antonio College. Nicholas F. Ibarra. Absidy Lee Iguravide will be attending San Antonio College. Lisbeth Zamora will be attending San Antonio College. Alicia D. Zaragoza will be attending Palo Alto College. Cesar Zuniga will be attending St. Phillips College. Julian S. Zuniga will be attending St. Phillips College. Xavier Rene Zuniga. Kevin Baniawa will be attending St. Phillips College. Sarai Vallejo will be attending St. Phillips College. Jose A. Torres will be attending St. Phillips College. Angelica Reina. Jaden J. Perez will be attending San Antonio College. Jason J. Montes has enlisted in the Army National Guard of the United States. Melanie D. Maldonado will be attending San Antonio College. Abel Peter Rodriguez will be attending St. Phillips College. Alexis Marie Ramirez will be attending Palo Alto College. Ulises Morales will be attending St. Phillips College.
I'm trying so hard. As we're waiting for our graduates to return to our seats, if we could, as y'all have acknowledged, Ms. Lopez and Mr. Soto, our college-bound advisors. Thank you to the both of you. Just waiting for the last few graduates to return to their seats. Okay, class of 2022, one final time, let's rise and sing the Brackenridge High School alma mater. The words to the Brackenridge High School alma mater is located in your program.
Thank you.
Eagles! And now for the turning of the tassels. Will our senior class president please join me at the front stage? And if we can follow. All right. Return to your seats, please. Eagles. There you go. Don't you leave. Get them back. Eagles, after the fireworks, please go back to your seats. Return to your seats. Okay. Okay. Okay, everyone, I need everyone to return to their seats. Thank you so much, graduates. If we can get everyone return to their seats, please. Thank you, teachers, for helping me return all graduates to their seats. So thank you to everyone for joining us tonight. This concludes our ceremony. Graduates, please follow your line leaders as I lead us all in recess and exiting the stadium. Thank you.
Congratulations to our graduates, family, and friends. San Antonio ISD is proud of the class of 2022. Thank you for being here for this memorable occasion. Please remember, you can relive today's graduation ceremony by visiting our district website. You can click www.saisd.net/graduation2022. There you can view an archived live stream of the graduation. And when you're on social media, be sure to follow us on Facebook at San Antonio ISD, on YouTube at SAISD Communications, and on Twitter at SAISD. Everyone will have the opportunity to greet their graduates outside in the parking lot area. As you exit, please continue to practice social distancing. And please remember to pick up your trash and take it with you. We have trash cans located at all exits where you can place your trash. Again, thank you for your support. Stay safe, stay healthy. Good luck, class of 2022. Congratulations to our graduates, family, and friends. San Antonio ISD is proud of the class of 2022. Thank you for being here for this memorable occasion. Please remember, you can relive today's graduation ceremony by visiting our district website. You can click www.saisd.net/graduation2022. There you can view an archived live stream of the graduation. And when you're on social media, be sure to follow us on Facebook at San Antonio ISD, on YouTube at SAISD Communications, and on Twitter at SAISD. Everyone will have the opportunity to greet their graduates outside in the parking lot area. As you exit, please continue to practice social distancing. And please remember to pick up your trash and take it with you. We have trash cans located at all exits where you can place your trash. Again, thank you for your support. Stay safe, stay healthy. Good luck, class of 2022.